Hello guys, today I'm going to teach you how to make a cape for your Lego minifigures. First, you will need these tools. You'll need scissors, a pencil, it's optional, and you'll need a paper with holes in it, and you'll need your minifigure. So first, you get the paper with the hole in it. You can trace out how you want to shape the cape. Do a triangle. And you want to cut it out. Now you're going to take the head off your minifigure and put the hole in the neck. And then put your head back on. And there's a cape. Okay, bye.